I think the most memorable for me as a badminton player for the national team is winning the Thomas Cup in 1992. I think that is the glamorous career of my career lah, because we are playing as a team and winning back the Thomas Cup for the country after so many years. I think it's a great achievement for badminton Malaysia. Of course, when it was my turn to step in the court, I only have this feeling is, well, now is my chance. Oh, now is my chance to prove, and this is the best time to win back the Thomas Cup. So what is in my mind is, I will play my 100%. I will not give up, and I will do my very best, you know, to win the match. Actually, I start very young. I start playing badminton, I think around eight or nine years old. Oh, that one is also from my father, because he used to be a social badminton player. So that's where I pick up the sport. And from there, I start to represent my school, then the state. Then after finishing my SPM, I moved to KL to pursue my dream to become world champion. I think Tun City has been a very inspiring to not only but also to the whole squad, or to the whole badminton team, because she is very motherly. You know, like for me, I'm from a different state, so we are based in KL. So with Tun City giving us encouragement and always supporting us, even when we failed the last two edition in Thomas Cup, but she still trust in us and give us full support. So I think her role is very, very, very important to all of us. When I went back the second time, my ambition during that time is I want to contribute back my knowledge. During the time that all the encouragement that was given to me while I was a player, I want to contribute back, you know, to the national team, and also hopefully I can bring them up to a better and higher level. Hopefully that they will win back the cup for us.